the pace I depend on ancestors and God. And by the way, my real name is Todd. That's how my dead ancestors address me. That is those that knew me as that. My African name hasn't been revealed yet. My knees don't mind a bending, as long as the bending keeps me from bending or compromising or diluting my views of pride. The inside world gets me prepared for the outside. I can't wake up on the wrong side of the bed. As long as my soul has been fine-tuned and moved in all terms, I cool for my inner urge to resume to the universe, set the tone, a metronome. Kneelin at my altar. Kneelin at my altar, yes. Kneelin at my altar. In the morning time, I got to kneel at my altar. Feeling